Crews prevented a vehicle fire from spreading to a 20,000-gallon diesel supply tank this afternoon in East Manchester Township, York County. It happened just before 3 o'clock at Tiger Trash on the 200 block of Steamboat Boulevard. The driver was taken to the hospital with unknown injuries.